Hello children, welcome to Hindi class. Today we will learn the names of wild animals in Hindi. Let's start. Sher. Sher means lion. Bhalu. Bhalu means bear. Bagh. Bagh means tiger. Lomri. Lomri means fox. Genda. Genda means rhinoceros. Zebra. Zebra means zebra. Bandar. Bandar means monkey. Giraffe. Giraffe means giraffe. Hathi. Hathi means elephant. Tendua. Tendua means leopard. Hiran. Hiran means deer. Sher. Sher means lion. Bhalu. Bhalu means bear. Bagh. Bagh means tiger. Lomri. Lomri means fox. Genda. Genda means rhinoceros. Zebra. Zebra means zebra. Bandar. Bandar means monkey. Giraffe. Giraffe means giraffe. Hathi. Hathi means elephant. Tendua. Tendua means leopard. Hiran. Hiran means deer. This is page number 61 in the book Chitravali, Varnamala Chitravali. You can open page number 61 and you can see the pictures of wild animals on that page. Bye.